India generates close to 26,000 tons of plastic a day. Worse, 40% remains uncollected and 43% is single-use, which eventually ends up in our oceans and landfills. Another pressing issue is that 40% of Indians, or 524 million people, defecate in the open, which contributes to 1 in 10 deaths being linked to sanitation and hygiene. Problems as ubiquitous and catastrophic as these call for ideas that stand apart from the ordinary. Project Sugam aims to do just that by creating sustainable eco-brick bathrooms that are publicly accessible and ensure the provision of clean running water and liquid soap to propagate individual health. The bathroom will be made using 4,000 plastic bottles compactly stuffed with nearly 10,000 kilograms of single-use plastic, collected during recurring cycles of the anti-plastic campaign, an initiative undertaken by us and inaugurated by Padma Shri Gautam Gambhir. Serving a joint purpose, the Sugam washroom exemplifies the essence of cradle-to-cradle invention and stands as a testament to true Enactus innovation.